Hi, my name is Justinas, and in this video I will be demonstrating a naval engineering calculation suite for well-known CAD software Solidworks called the Hydrostatics Calculator. Many engineers, designers and architects choose Solidworks because of its parametric design and automation capabilities. However, Solidworks provides few, if any, calculation, measurement and automation tools specific to ship design, without which the work can become very laborious and time-consuming. Hydrostatics Calculator, developed by FloatSoft, fills in this missing functionality of Solidworks. It interfaces with Solidworks, analyzes the model user has designed, and allows you to run various physics simulations to test that model in desired conditions. Hydrostatics Calculator provides 19 distinct hydrostatic properties, ranging from something as simple as waterline length or displacement to advanced stuff like prismatic coefficient, cross-sectional areas, or writing moments. It is a versatile tool that can be used to automate calculations, testing the model through a range of control variables, build arrays of information such as draft, displacement, or writing moment tables. The results can be exported for use with other applications as well as displayed graphically. Hydrostatics Calculator allows you to quickly find the flooding angles, healing point of no return, optimize a specific coefficient, determine the heel trim angles and immersion with a specific crew or cargo placement, and so on. This tool integrates with the natural design flow of SolidWorks and allows you to make hydrostatic calculations at any stage of your project, as well as check and improve already finished designs. If you want to know more about the functionality of Hydrostatics Calculator, check out the video tutorials.